Crop Health Imagery, powered by PurePixel technology, provides reliable, cloud-free calibrated satellite images to farmers and their trusted advisors. PurePixel leverages a proprietary algorithm to analyze multiple sensor inputs to produce calibrated vegetative index maps throughout the growing season. The first thing to point out, you must activate the Crop Health Imagery feature on the Marketplace store. This is very important because imagery will only appear at the date of activation. You will not be able to see last year's imagery or any other year prior, so the sooner you activate it, the sooner you'll start building imagery history. To activate, click the Add button. By doing this, the Add button will change to Remove button, letting you know the feature has been installed. Next, make sure you have a field boundary and crop year assigned to the field. In the upper left corner, you'll see the 2018 year selected. Now go to Field Profiler and find the field. In this example, we'll go to Site 10 field, and here, the crop canola has been assigned to it. We'll click on Site 10 and go to Field Map. Here we can see the boundary of the field. Click on the Show Layers button to display all available layers. It is a bit tricky at first because the Crop Health Imagery layers do not show as available, so you'll want to change this by clicking the Settings button to manage layers to be displayed. There'll be an arrow next to Crop Health Imagery. Click on the arrow and you'll see all four imagery options. We'll check on all four and click Save. Now the available imagery layers will appear. To hide them, simply uncheck the box next to the layer name. But in this example, we want to see the vegetation index classified maps, so I'll click on the name, and underneath that, a list of dates will appear. In this example, I'll select May 4th. And now, the classified imagery will appear on the screen. A few other things to point out here, there is a transparency slider bar, and this is very handy if you have layers underneath that you want to see. Also, next to the date is an export button, and the software allows you to export this particular layer as an ArcView shapefile or a GeoTIFF. To display these crop health imagery maps on your smartphone or tablet, first log into your account and make sure to click the sync arrows. And this will update the app with the latest data. Choose the field tile and click the field name. Click the X button to expand the map. Now go to the Layers button and look for imagery. Choose the image date and click Save. On the bottom, you'll see three vertical points that allow you to change the image type. We'll click on Classified, and now we're all set. Using the Crop Health Imagery map, we can now navigate to the low vegetative areas of the field to do some scouting.